Hi everyone, welcome to SQ.cm classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square of area 8 square centimeter in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, discussing here some important calculation first. Okay, so now we can write here 4 into 2. So 4 twos are, this is obviously we know that 8. Okay. And now 4 plus 2 equals to 6. So this is 6. So we have to first draw a line segment of length 6 centimeter here. So I'm going to draw a line segment of length 6 centimeter first. So this is starting 0 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is 6 centimeter line segment. Okay. So now taking here point B and here Q. Next, we have to divide the line PQ in the ratio of 4 is to 2. So now dividing the line in the ratio of 4 is to 2. So now putting the scale perfectly and first counting 4 centimeter. So this is 4 centimeter and remaining part must be 2 centimeter. So first marking here and taking here point A. So AQ equals to 2 centimeter and PA equals to 4 centimeter. Next, we have to bisect the line PQ with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point P and taking greater than half of PQ and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point Q and cut here and cut here. Okay, so now first joining this side which bisect the line PQ here at a point. So taking point here O and now taking the length OP and OQ to draw a semicircle by this way. Okay, next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A with the help of protractor. So first putting the protractor on the point A perfectly and this is 90 degree. Okay, so now joining the line which made the semicircle here at a point. So now taking point here D and AD is a one side of the square. Okay, so now first increasing the line PQ by this way. Now taking the length AQ and putting the compass on the point A and cut here and putting the compass with same length and drawing an arc here and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. Okay, so now taking point here B and here C. So first joining the side BC, then joining the side CD to get here a square ABCD. Okay, so joining this. Now drawing some line to mark the required square ABCD. Okay, so this is our required square ABCD of area 8 square centimeter. Now I am going to prove this. So first we have to join the point O and D. So now joining the point O and D. Okay, so join O D. Okay, so now finding the length OD. So OD equals to, this will be equal with OP and OQ because these are radius of the semicircle and which bisect the line PQ equally. So PQ by 2, and the length of PQ equals to 6. So this is 6 by 2. So this is 3. So this is 3 centimeter. Next, finding the length OA. So now the length OA. So OA equals to, first we can write here PA. So PA, now subtracting from PA this part OP, then we can get OA. So subtracting OP, so now putting the value of PA, and this is total 4, and this is 3. Okay, so putting here 3, so subtracting, so 1 centimeter. Now from right angle triangle, so this is obviously a 90 degree. So now from right angle triangle OAD, OAD, so now applying the Pythagoras theorem. So by Pythagoras theorem, we have to find the perpendicular length AD here. So AD, so AD square equals to, we know that first hypotenuse square. So here I have hypotenuse OD square and minus the base, so OA. So OA square now implies that AD equals to root over, now putting the value of first this, so this is 3 square and here this is 1, so 1 square. So implies that AD equals to root over, this is, so here I'm going to apply the formula a square minus b square equals to a plus b and a minus b, or you can find out the value directly. So this is here 4 into this is 2. So AD equals to root over 8 centimeter. Okay, so AD equals to root over 8 centimeter. So therefore, the area of the square equals to root over 8 into root over 8. So this is 8. Square centimeter. So that's the proof. So therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a square of area 8 square centimeter. So by this way you can construct a square of area 8 square centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.